She deserves it because she has been doing stupid things to me since. So it's just piled up stuff. Has it. So even if she got it another day, she still deserves it. That's it.
No, I understand, but you just need to know where you are.
What did you say?
Just need to know where you are.
Yes, but.
And you're very conscious about how you help.
Exactly, you know, I am.
So I'm trying to help you. The way you look, she just looks like.
What do you look like?
That you're argumentative.
I'm argumentative. Yeah. How many times have you seen me argue? Exactly, so how do I look at you? Exactly, so I don't look at you argumentative. Everyone knows that she's the one who's always there.
But it's not with you.
Well,
you said you're like,
it is once in a while. Everybody has times where everybody cannot be in a good mood all the time. So if people see me angry once in a while, there's a good reason.
That's not my thing. My thing is you want to drag on. Because you said that you want her to carry on.
Well, if she does, I'm actually just waiting for her. Because all the anger that I've been trying to ignore is just piled up right now. So if she tries it again, I'll give it to her. If she doesn't, forget about it. At least I'll let out some part of it.
Housemates.
I remember that.
Kudos.